Hey, I'm Kaizad and I'm here to answer questions about one of your favorite topics. Well, at least your CA's favorite topic, depreciation. So let's get into it. So you bought your first brand new shiny car. Nice. But did you know you just lost 20% of the value the moment you walked out with the keys? Some cars depreciate faster than others. For example, luxury cars depreciate even faster than your regular cars. And that's the classic demand and supply model. If there's demand for a second-hand version of the car you've bought, well, you're gonna get a good price. If not, just do what I do. Sit in a corner and cry. Here's the big question. Can a regular car appreciate in value? Yes, in some cases they do. Cars like the Kia Seltos can maybe appreciate for a short period of time. So what makes the Kia Seltos the car with the best resale value in this segment? It could be because of those gorgeous LED DRLs. It could be that premium finish inside the cabin with ambient mood lighting. It could be because of how easy it is to drive in any terrain. It could be the first-in-class voice-controlled sunroof. It could be because of the beautiful 10.25-inch touchscreen with UVO, which gives you access to over 58 smart features. It could be the Bose premium 8-speaker sound system. Or it could be all that space the car has to offer, especially for those really long road trips. Why do I not have a Seltos? And if you don't trust my expert analysis, and I don't see why not, well, you can trust the real experts, Autocar India. Recently, Autocar India and OLX Autos joined hands to bring you the most comprehensive resale value study based on actual transactional prices covering over 70 models. Our goal was to compare the residual values of each model to their original on-road price averaged across 5 cities: Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, Chennai, and Kolkata. The aim was to identify which model depreciated the most and which held on to its value the best. In the mid-size SUV segment, 2-year-old examples of the Seltos enjoy the strongest resale value. The depreciation percentage of the Seltos' automatic versions is merely in single digits. But what comes as a huge surprise is that the residual value of the manual versions is higher than their average on-road price. Being the new kid on the block, the Seltos enjoys stronger demand, thus better resale value compared to its rivals in the segment as per this study. For more details on this study, the link is in the description below. Thank you so much for listening. I think it's time for me to go buy my Seltos.